Hey guys, DV here. I've got another Lightworks beta tutorial for you. In this section, I'm going to show you how to increase the time and preview length for an image within the Lightworks program. As you can see here, we have a video clip and two JPEG and PNG images down here. First step that you want to take is to open up a new edit and drag your video clip onto the timeline. Now, this is kind of a roundabout process for adding an image with a larger preview time, but it's the only way I've been able to successfully complete the effect. This is something that a lot of people have been messaging and commenting about, and I definitely felt like I needed to make some kind of video detailing the process. Now, there's not a whole lot of information online, obviously, about this program, and the actual Lightworks community is not very helpful on this subject. There's no information really on how to accomplish this in any kind of easy way. So I'm just going to show you the way that I've found that this actually works, and hopefully this helps some of you. Now, basically, this process involves importing a video clip and then setting the in and out points on the timeline for your image to preview for. And that'll set the amount of time that you're going to be using, etc. So what we're going to do, we're going to go here. And this is actually useful for adding titles that are transparent backgrounds with alpha channel, whatever. But we're going to set our in point actually right here. We want to put the sunset picture right in the beginning. So we're going to put the in point there. We're going to make the out point right before we go around this turn. So back it up just a little bit. Perfect. Out point. And then you see we have our in and out point right here. This is where we want to add the image. So we're going to click there, go down to the effects tab, and then if it's not already there, click on the video drop down, click on keying, and then select image key and click on add. And now what you're going to do, go to choose file for the image, choose your file, which is sunset.png in our case. It's going to show up here in just a second to give you a preview. You can see the position isn't quite right. It's centered, but it's not stretched out. Now you can adjust the centered position, your X and Y coordinates for the video clip right there, if you need to, but I do not in this case, so I'm just going to fix that. My bad. Okay, and then I'm going to go down to the scale and adjust the scale, bring this up to 2, and bring the Y up to 2 as well. And then you can also, there's some cropping tools you can use down here if you need to as well, which basically just crop the image if you need to adjust it a little bit. But we're pretty good. When you're happy with the desired position, you just click the X here. Now you can do clear to get rid of the in and out points. And as you can see, we have an image which previews for about 14 seconds there, which isn't bad. And basically that's the effect that I wanted to get, and then it jumps into our video. Right, so that's basically what I was going to show you right there. Now, if you wanted to get rid of this video, like you just wanted to use the video to set the time frame for your picture, you could scroll right to the end there, and then you can just click on, let's see, what do we do? How do we cut this? Click on remove. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. And what happens is you have just your image left and there's no video at all showing through. Now, I know this adds audio tracks and a video track that you don't necessarily want, but this is the only way that I'm really able to accomplish this effect, and it actually works, because if you went to the beginning, and started playing the video, you can see that it's working. I mean, it's playing. And that's basically the effect I was going for. Now, if any of you have an easier way to do this, by all means, let me know, because I'm definitely looking for an easier solution. But in the meantime, hopefully this helps some of you guys out. Till next time, please subscribe and like the video. See you guys later.